Food is at the heart of our society, but the way we produce, distribute, and consume it is under growing strain as we deal with the impact of the climate and biodiversity crisis. Soil is degrading and fresh water is drying up. This makes it harder to produce food from land that used to be productive. And of the food we are able to produce, around one-third is wasted. Food security is becoming more of an issue all over the world. The current system isn't working, and it's not going to get any easier. So, what can we do differently to make sure there's enough food for everyone? Fortunately, there's a buffet of food innovations on its way. From crop-boosting biotechnology and food forests, to AI-powered kitchens and advanced soil science, these breakthroughs are rewriting the recipe, showing that it's possible to feed everyone without damaging the planet. These seven inventions might just be shaping the future of food. This Indian startup makes sachets, which naturally keep fruit and vegetables fresh long after harvest. Globally, up to 40% of fresh produce is lost before it reaches consumers. In countries like India, where access to refrigeration is limited, these innovative sachets offer a game-changing solution. GreenPod Labs sachets are packed alongside freshly harvested produce. These little food-safe packets contain up to 12 bioactive ingredients specific to each crop. They awaken built-in defenses, slowing down the ripening rate and increase the shelf life of produce by up to 60%, cutting waste and preventing emissions. If used across India, they could save $12 billion and reduce the need for energy-intensive refrigeration. And this invention can maximize the lifespan of fresh food around the world. On this farm in Canada, scientists are testing the DNA of soil to grow healthier potato crops. They use environmental DNA, also known as eDNA, an emerging technology which identifies genetic material shed by organisms, to find out which creatures are living in the soil. A wide range and high number of microbes is a great indicator of a healthy farm. 95% of Earth's soil will be officially degraded by 2050, and without healthy dirt, future harvests are at risk. This research farm is run by McCain Foods, the company responsible for one in four of the world's French fries. Going beyond the naked eye allows their scientists to test sustainable farming techniques, and they have significantly reduced greenhouse gas emissions and fertilizer use. eDNA soil testing is a game changer for farmers everywhere, helping them easily check soil health, boost helpful bugs and plants, and grow better crops using smart, simple science. What would a kitchen be like if we never threw anything away? This UK-based company uses AI to make food waste a thing of the past. Winnow is using cutting-edge AI image recognition to identify and weigh food, so it can then assess how much of it is wasted and how much that might cost. Winnow focuses on hotels and restaurants, which generate over 1 million tons of waste each year. The equivalent of 1 billion meals are wasted every day. This tech can slash waste by 50% in commercial kitchens, saving them billions of dollars. Food waste that can't be saved from bins can become compost, animal feed, energy, or even clothing. This Belgian startup is using biotech to help crops survive extreme weather. Fyteko has created a plant-friendly solution inspired by nature. It sends signals to crops to help them better handle stress like heat and floods. That means stronger plants, higher yields, and fewer chemicals on our food and in our soil. Extreme weather is on the rise. Half of global cropland could see a drop in suitable crops due to warming. Chemicals are used to protect yields, but they are only a short-term solution. Long-term, harsh fertilizers damage soil, biodiversity, and productivity. Fyteko's innovation has boosted crop yields by 14% while being gentler on the environment. Fyteko is now scaling into North and South America to reduce the need for herbicides and fungicides in climate-stressed regions. This farm in Kenya is solving energy and food challenges in one using agrivoltaics. Latia Agribusiness Solutions is integrating solar panels into this research farm in a way that allows sunlight to reach crops and solar panels simultaneously. Traditional solar panel installation reduces crop production and decreases soil stability, but by generating energy and growing food side by side, agrivoltaics can increase land productivity by up to 73%. Different techniques are being trialed in locations like Norway as agrivoltaics brings energy and food into a more harmonious relationship. In India's Andhra Pradesh, farmers are creating food forests. Beneath the cool shade of tree canopies, spices like turmeric are being cultivated and harvested. This is called agroforestry, the oldest form of farming known to man. Forests around the world are threatened by deforestation, and arable land is facing climate stress and overfarming. Project Giri Pragati want to fix this. This agroforestry project encourages biodiversity, improves soil health, develops climate resilience, and protects trees. Agroforestry is taking off around the world in lots of different environments. We don't need to clear forests to grow food. We can do both. The power of AI is being harnessed by this US company to make the food industry more sustainable and nature-friendly. The clue is in the name. HowGood is a data platform measuring how good different food products are using metrics to assess their impact on the environment. The food sector contributes around a third of global emissions. Food producers want to do good, but many lack the data to help them understand their impact. By calculating an overall sustainability score for each product, HowGood is setting standards across the industry globally, transforming nature-positive food into clearly actionable steps for food producers in North America and beyond. With tech leading the way, databases like these are becoming global tools, helping everyone make better choices for people and the planet. Across the globe, these trailblazers are proving that the next wave of climate-smart farming is powered by nature, backed by science, and fueled for global growth. Have we missed anything? Let us know in the comments who else is helping to build a flourishing and future-proof food system.